Hi guys, today I'm going to do a tutorial with a bullet wound. I made it at school and I still got it, so I thought I'd use it. So if you want to see how I do it, then keep on watching. Bye!